We met Garvit Singh from Ghaziabad, Uttar Pradesh in match number 13. Garvit's robot did struggle a bit during the race against time, but the best part is that Garvit never gave up. He even changed the battery during a timeout.
He has changed the battery, which is allowed by the rules. You can do any change that you want with your robot.
Clocking his best timing of 2 minutes 34 seconds for the league match, Garvit moved on to the semi-finals as his opponent's robot failed to perform. We saw Garvit again in the semi-finals, but somehow his robot was not able to perform and was going out of track a few times. In the first two rounds, the robot gave a very average performance. So before the third round, W Baba asked him,
Garvit, what was your timing when you were practicing?
Sir, it was 1 minute 5 seconds.
Ah, nice.
We want 1 minute 5 seconds now. Let's go ahead.
Sir, I'll try my best. At least my car will try the best.
Okay, chalo.
So with the hope that the robot will not misinterpret the black line, the final round started.
3, 2, 1, start.
The robot crossed over all the previous challenges and clocked a very close to what Garvit was expecting. A timing of 1 minute 9 seconds only. The best from Garvit, and this is how he made his position for the final. So people from all over Uttar Pradesh and Ghaziabad, do join us to support Garvit in the mega final.
Best of luck, Garvit!
A final that we all are waiting for. A final that will showcase the talent of our country. Join us live on December 11th from 7 p.m. onwards only on India's best robotics learning YouTube channel, VidBlocks.